tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell. Cool done run out, I'll be giving it my best. This and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate.
Sign for it. 3 cubic meter. So we are almost at 0 millimeter, okay, and that's on this side of the slab. And now saw head moves to the middle. Yep. Now we are at about down, we're lower by about 10 millimeter, down to there. Here we are low by 12.5 to 13 millimeter. Okay, try measure over there. Here we are at lower by 14 and a half to 15 millimeter. Okay, over here. Here we are at 12 over here. Straight. So here we're at 10, how about over here? That's 7.5. Right to 3 head. Yep, okay. Over here, we are at 11 and a half millimeter. This is one of the test slabs that we did, and as you can see on the right side, it's got probably about 1/4 of an inch of water ponding. This was done with the copperhead laser screed. And this slab is right over here. Got all the ponding of water. Let me just try.
Good morning, where are you taking the photo?